Welcome to Contestants Row. The contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and to win the prize, you must guess the price of each of the four. It's time for the Showcase Showdown. You get two spins. The contestant closest spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. Welcome to Contestants Row. The contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and gets to come up on stage to play a pricing game. What is your bid? Congratulations, you're a winner! Your goal is to find the correct price of the card before you collect three strikes. You'll draw numbers from the bag and try to match them to their correct positions on the board. If you draw the strike three times, you lose. Sorry, better luck next time. It's time for the Showcase Showdown. You get two spins. The contestant won't spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. Congratulations, you're a winner! Welcome to the Showcase! Each of you has a showcase of beautiful products. Congratulations, you're a winner! Welcome to Contestants Row. The contestant with the big closest... What is your bid? Congratulations, you're a winner! You have four... Sorry, better luck next time. It's time for the Showcase Showdown. You get two spins. The contestant closest to $1 without going up, spin the wheel! $70. 70. Spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. 25. Congratulations, you're a winner. Welcome to the showcase. Each of you has a showcase of beautiful. Sorry, better luck next time. What is your bid? Thank you. Congratulations, you're a winner. Each item has each correct guess lets you take one punch on the big punch board. Congratulations, you're a winner! It's time for the Showcase Showdown! You get two spins. The contestant closest to $1 without going over goes to the showcase. If you get $1 on your first spin or the combination of both your spins, you win $1,000 and the chance at extra money. Spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. $1. Spin the wheel. Thank you. 90. Spin the wheel. Sorry, better luck next time.